Welcome back to Let's Play Donkey Kong 64. We're in a minecart. And this is kind of like a Donkey Kong Country. Oh shit! Nope! Wait, you said 25 coins? Oh no, it's this guy again. Oh god, there's three of them paths now. Oh man. Okay, well this isn't too bad. Oh, good boy. Well, I got 18 already. Look at that, 20. Oh, there's so many coins in this area. This doesn't look too hard, actually. Well, I hope not. Oh, lost some. Look, well, at least we got enough. Just gotta be careful. Okay. Is there a loop-de-loop somewhere? I know there's a loop-de-loop. Okay, I guess I gotta be able to dodge this guy's attacks better. This guy's a jerk. Okay, so far so good. There we go, I think we made it. Alright. Okay. This is very Donkey Kong Country-esque. That guy chasing you. Loop-de-loop. Alright, we got 50 more coins than we need. Let's go up and then down the other side. Whee! Whoa! Okay, let's be careful. Now we gotta make our way back. It's not too terrible. Should be easier, I would think. Because everything's been popped up. Grab whatever coins I missed. Oh shit! There we go. Let's go. Be careful. Ah, you're still here. Oh man, why'd I let you touch me? Bad touch, bad touch. I forgot about that thing hanging down there. There we go. Thank God there's plenty of coins. Ah, man. One coin and I lost a coin. Oh, this... There we go. Okay, that's gone. Just careful. Jerk face. Oh, no. Now he's going to be shooting things at us. Okay. Dodge it. Oh my God, I actually made it. Did I lose any coins? I can't tell, because I jumped. That one point. Well, this isn't too bad now. Oh, you can just jump. You don't even have to dodge tracks, really. This is still kind of nerve-wracking, just because he's so big and crocodile-ish. I think this is the last one, and then we're just got free, almost. What the hell hit me? Oh, him. Whatever. I don't care anymore. Oh, look, we're on the last track, so yeah. This is it. We made it. Alright, we made it. Woohoo! Grab this banana, I want to get out of the spooky hole. Good idea, Squawks, good idea. Alright, we made it! Woot, woot. Okay, you're a jerk, so I'm gonna actually kick you in the face. And yeah. Let's become Chunky and Diddy. Oh, I forgot that guy's there. He's too close. But yeah, that's kind of nerve-wracking a little bit, just because he got that giant 3D crocodile guy. Then once we grab these two bananas, we're done with this part of the dungeon. Yeah, we'll do Diddy next. Why not? Oh, yeah, I know. Okay. Oh, wait, no, I'm thinking of a different area. I don't remember what his is over here, but it doesn't matter. Oh, wow, that... Got it. Okay, that's all I care about. Please don't hurt me. Please. It was a cutscene. It shouldn't count. Oh, he held his throw right until the last second. Jerk. Jerk! Okay, time for ditties. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Is that regular ammo or is that homing? Oh, that's regular. Good. Homing ammo gets on my nerves sometimes. It's got its uses, just not enough for me to want to use it. Okay, what's this? I don't know. Numbers. Let's just hit a number. Let's hit number one. Why not? One, two, three, four? That's my guess. Wait, can we knock these open? No. Maybe they just open up on their own. Oh, I want to open those up, though. There we go. Now they opened up. You have to hit them in the wrong order to open it up. Okay. Not that I care. I'm actually happy because I want to get some of these items in here. Like a balloon! And I got another golden banana. Alright. Wait, Tiny's got two already? Oh yeah, that makes sense. Duh. Three, actually, if you count the... Oh, we hit each other. And he got stuck. Three if you count her, blueprint. Okay, that was easy enough. Time for Chunky. We're actually kind of zooming through this area, which is good. I mean, it's only the beginning of this world, and I'm sure there's going to be at least another, I don't know how many parts. I don't know what part this is for this area. Probably. Yeah, there's probably going to be at least another 8 or so, I would think. I got like another hour of recording to go. Woo! Not complaining, I like this world. Because it's got enough challenge, and yet it's, you know, everything's in kind of in the same area. Make it easy enough. There we go, come on, Chunky! Chunky Monkey! Wait, do I have his blueprint? I can't remember. Yes, I got everybody's, but... Lanky and Donkey, okay. Well, we saw that one in that one area on the way up, so I'm guessing that's, I think we figured out what, Lanky's? Yeah. So Donkey Kong's is where I'm not sure, but I know it's, we'll find it as we're going through this area. Not worried about it. Oh, we reactivated his, banana pad, so let's go! But I gotta make sure I get off before I take out my instrument, because it's gonna think I want to teleport. There we go. This is... interesting. Punch them open! Oh, that was easy. I found the right one the first try. Not really what I wanted to do quite yet. I wanna punch this open. Alright, 5 bananas. And... that was bad aim. 5 more bananas. 40. Wonder, can we get up here? Looks like we can. I want to see if we can break it open. Oh yeah. That seems like a bad idea now. I regret it. I regret nothing! Oh yeah, you punch these guys, their heads fall off. Sometimes. It's funny. Okay, that did absolutely nothing, so let's play a minigame. Why not? We're almost out of time, so we better... Oh, this one again, okay. I should be okay. Next guy, where are you? 2... 3... I can count. Ah, ah. 3 creme dogs, or whatever the hell they're called. Oh! Oh, this guy's doing a figure 8. There we go. can get them right away. You know, they don't have a chance to go any other weird directions. One more. I know one of these minigames in this world I think we have to do is the Beaver Bother one again, and I'm pretty bad at that, so I'm not looking forward to that one, really. There we go. One for everybody. Woohoo! This is going fast. This is easy enough. We'll get out of here, and then we'll pretty much be the video. Get me out of here. I'm lost. I need an adult. I need an adult. Okay, let's get out of here. And with that, almost getting squished. Yeah, we're gonna have to stop. Anyway, bye, everybody.